Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go?
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Firefighters down. Repeat, firefighters down.
Do you have a visual on how many firefighters are down?
The entire 118.
This is Sergeant Athena Grant.
I have Captain Nash of the 118 and the civilian. We're trapped in a container at the bottom of the collapse.
What we do here is as important as any call because it keeps us from becoming the emergency. So let's close our eyes, focus in on our breathing. We can let go of past traumas, let go of future expectations, and allow opportunity to find us.
I like the sound of that, a wedding at home.
Me too.
I thought maybe we could go out.
Baby girl, her grandmother was supposed to take her, but changed mind. She's in her 70s.
We take her in for 3 months, and then
if the grandmother doesn't change her mind,
we get to adopt her.
You want to help me pick out a new couch?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Now, whenever you're ready, take one last breath.